We are securing Delta 2. Troops on site.